Drag racing history is riddled with great stories involving the sport's most legendary pioneer, Big Daddy Don Garlitz, including his dramatic performance at the 1967 U.S. Nationals.
Just as it is today, in 1967, winning the U.S. Nationals was indeed the biggest prize and the biggest racer in the sport's history. Big Daddy Don Garlitz was not having a great 1967 season. While other Top Fuel racers were running in the 6-second range with great frequency, Big Daddy had yet to break into that zone. He failed to qualify at the race in Bristol, Tennessee, and began growing a beard after that disappointing outing, vowing not to shave until he had succeeded in running in the sixes. It wasn't until the final round of the next race, the U.S. Nationals in Indianapolis facing James Warren, that Garlitz ran his first six, a 6.77 second elapsed time, which beat Warren and caused such a wild reaction in the grandstands. Fans poured onto the track and surrounded Big Daddy as he gleefully shaved his beard in the winner's circle, adding yet again to the towering legacy of the sport's greatest racer.